Hi everyone, in today's episode of Azure Fundamentals, we'll be focusing on Internet of Things, the general concept behind IoT, and what are the services within Azure that helps us build IoT-based solutions. Now, if we have a look at the main services we'll learn about today, we will be describing the benefits and usage for IoT Hub, IoT Central, and Azure Sphere. Alright, so now that we have the services we'll be covering out of the way, let's start at the beginning. What is Internet of Things? Internet of Things is a network of internet-connected devices which we call IoT devices, which I'm sure you guys have heard of already. Those devices are embedded within everyday objects, and they can enable those objects to send and receive data from the cloud, such as settings or telemetry. Most of us have some sort of IoT device at home. You just might not know about it. This could be something as simple as smart lighting, maybe a mobile phone. I mean, most of us have smartphones these days, so I'm sure you knew that already. It might also be something more complex, like a fancy door lock or a smart car. At this point, I can already hear people yelling at me in the back saying, "Robots are gonna be taking over!" Yeah, no, not quite there yet. Most of you guys already have an IoT device at home, and to build a solution on those devices, you need a set of specific services for that purpose. One of those services that we'll learn about today is IoT Hub. Azure's IoT Hub allows for bi-directional communication between the cloud and IoT devices, and then allows developers to take advantage of this information to provide insights monitoring and develop custom solutions for their IoT platform. The characteristics you need to remember about IoT Hub are, first of all, it's a managed service for bi-directional communication between the cloud and IoT devices. Secondly, it's a platform as a service offering in Azure for IoT development. Thirdly, it's a highly secure, scalable, and reliable service for IoT. IoT Hub perfectly integrates with a lot of Azure services and has a lot of SDKs for the most popular languages on the market, so that your teams do not need to go and learn any new languages to take advantage of IoT Hub for the deployment purposes. And it also has support for multiple common standards on the market when it comes to communication protocols. And just by looking at this list, we can very easily see Microsoft created IoT Hub to help developers build custom IoT solutions. But if building solutions from scratch is not something that your organization wants to do, then you should look at Azure IoT Central. IoT Central is very similar to IoT Hub, but it works on an entirely different level. It still allows for connectivity of your IoT devices with the cloud, but IoT Central as a service provides you a set of templates for building applications using standardized templates. It's an application delivery platform for IoT for your device management and centralization purposes. This is an amazing solution for organizations that want to take advantage of IoT, but they don't want to build applications from scratch. So the characteristics you need to know about IoT Central is that this is an IoT application platform, and it's a software as a service solution which allows you to use industry-specific templates to get out-of-the-box solutions for your IoT devices and manage them at scale in the cloud. Microsoft as a Service wants to allow their customers to build IoT solutions without the need to have a very deep technical knowledge about IoT solutions. So the main goal of this service is to provide you with application templates so you can very easily connect, manage, and monitor your IoT devices at scale. And then similar to IoT Hub, this service is highly secure, highly scalable, and very reliable. So you can build your applications without worrying about the platform itself. And then the last thing I want to mention here is that this service is actually built on top of IoT Hub and 50 other Azure services. This brings us to the last service, which is called Azure Sphere. In the end, Azure Sphere is not really a service alone. It's a set of components allowing you to build secure IoT applications. Let me give you an example. Let's say we have washing machines and we're building applications that will run on those washing machines. The first thing that Azure Sphere delivers are Azure Sphere microcontroller units. Simply said, those are simple chips that are built according to Microsoft standards and specifications. Microsoft then delivers these specifications to hardware vendors so that they can build their chipsets according to the specification. Additionally, Azure Sphere delivers an operating system. Microsoft manages this operating system to make sure it's always up to date and that the system has the latest security patches applied. Then you build your applications on top of that. And the third thing that Azure Sphere delivers is so-called Azure Sphere Security Service. This service is used for a secure communication between the cloud and the devices themselves, so that your support teams can apply updates to your applications through that service, but also so that Microsoft can apply updates to the operating systems again through Azure Sphere Security Service. All of that is done to achieve one thing: to build secure end-to-end IoT solutions. By creating a standardized certified chips, by creating secure operating system, and by providing secure channel to communicate between devices in the cloud. So as you can see, Azure Sphere is something bigger than just a service. It's a set of tools for secure IoT solutions. Okay, so to summarize our IoT services, IoT Hub is a managed service for bidirectional communication of IoT devices in the cloud. It's also a platform as a service used to build custom IoT applications. Your organization can also leverage existing industry standard specific templates for building IoT solutions. In that case, they can also use IoT Central, which is an IoT application platform with dozens of functionalities for provisioning management and monitoring of IoT solutions. And then lastly, guys, we have also learned about Azure Sphere, which is our end-to-end approach for building secure IoT solutions by providing both hardware operating system and communication channels for securing our IoT solutions. And that's it, guys. If you've liked this video, please give it a like to support my channel. And if you enjoy my content, please consider subscribing so that you'll be informed of my next uploads. Alright guys, I will see you next time on episode 14 of the Azure Fundamentals course. Bye guys. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, then let me.